The SLS core stage complete. We are making significant progress towards achieving that Artemis 3 mission and getting our first woman and next man to the South Pole of the Moon in 2024. Because of the capability behind me, the SLS rocket, the Orion crew capsule, and the Gateway, we are going to take the lead, and we're going to take a coalition of nations to go to the moon, this time to stay. And that is a significant difference between what we're doing today and what we did back in 1969 through 1972. We are achieving sustainability with commercial and international partners, and of course, the most powerful rocket ever built in human history, the SLS.
Just seeing us go back to the moon and doing that in a sustainable way and using that as a stepping bed to move on further than we've ever been before and going to Mars is super exciting. And the fact that I'm in the astronaut office now and, you know, to think of the next people to go on the moon, I will know them, and it'll be such an incredible thing for girls around the country and around the world to see a woman on the moon for the first time. We are explorers by nature, and we've always explored humankind, and every time we've done it, we have learned new things. And not just about the places we're going to explore, but about our home. Like here on Earth, how much have we learned from being on the International Space Station and from all the satellites and telescopes and all the things we've sent out? That's taught us more about our home planet and how to take better care of it. And I think every time we push out, you know, the moon and Mars, those are the two planetary bodies we know most about. And learning more about how those form teaches more about other planets and about our own planet Earth. Big challenges. I mean, going to the moon's not easy. I know we did it during Apollo, but going to different sections of the moon, going to the South Pole, setting up a sustainable presence there, going to Mars. What NASA does is incredible, and even the International Space Station, you know, they make it look easy, but it's not. None of these things are easy. And I think doing that, just setting that bar higher and higher, makes us better.